I think it starts with conversations earlier on. It's important, I think, for providers, payers, specialty pharmacies, pharmacy benefit management companies, to be working with pharma early in the design and development phases of their drug products, so that we can align our incentives and align our interests with pharma. So it stems from conversations that occur earlier on in the process.